Why, hello. I don't know if you can see this in the mirror here, but what you're looking at is the most fantastic contraption I've ever seen. This here, this machine, is some kind of hair perm curler holder operator. And these guys have been working on this girl's hair. They've been sectioning out each piece of hair, rolling it, curling it around a tube, and then pinning that tube into the mainframe holder operator, which is full of little wiry bits, and it's glowing green now. I hope you can see that. The little bits, little tubes are all glowing green. They start flashing on and off. I don't have a stronger zoom on the Q3, but it's the most amazing contraption I've ever seen. And it's obviously separating out her hair so that the curls are individually rolled and it's not hurting her head, you know, they're all being held up. So I'm not quite sure if she's got a perm or a wave or what's being done with her. But this is the funkiest salon I've ever been into. Look, they've turned me into a cone head. Look, I have a tube. Running into my cone head, and they put stuff on my hair, and now they're heating it, and I'm steaming. I don't know if you can see the steam. So this lady here is Grace. She's going to be cutting my hair shortly. Look at how funky her hair is. How funky is this chick? She's like awesomely funky. I want her to be my new best friend. But I don't know if she'll cut my hair up her hair because my hair is so terrible and big and fuzzy. Anyway, I want to have a funky haircut like that. I want to like walk out on the street and be like, yeah, Hong Kong, I'm totally funky. And everyone would be like, yeah, we want to call you up, Natalie, and be your friend because you're so funky. And you're not like that old Natalie who had that big ugly hair that was so fluffy. That's my goal. Anyway, adventures in Hong Kong hairstyling.